Basketball in Africa is growing tremendously. You know, when I left Nigeria in 2004, basketball was not very big. And so I didn't see a lot of people playing around me. I moved to the United States. I got to play and tap into my potential, and I got to make it to the NBA. Now, when I come back and watch these kids play, I'm so proud because the level, the IQ, I see people passing the ball behind their back. I see people shooting the ball like Steph Curry. Now, they're doing all this without the infrastructure, without the courts, without the balls, without the shoes, playing on concrete.